please check out our shirt on Teespring.
Life at a homeless shelter can be unpredictable and at times perilous. A couple of years ago, I returned to the shelter in the San Francisco Bay Area after a weekend visiting family just in time for dinner. Everything seemed normal, even calm. The fellow resident, initially kind and thoughtful, greeted me warmly, asking about my mother. Little did I know, this facade of friendliness would soon shatter. As I relaxed, watching videos on my phone, the same person, who had seemed so amicable, suddenly turned hostile. Out of nowhere, he pushed the bed I was lying on and began shouting false accusations, claiming I had said things about him on my phone. His mood swing was swift and disconcerting. Despite my efforts to reason with him and assure him of my innocence, he ran up and attacked me, pinning me down with a fist raised threateningly. Fortunately, the staff intervened quickly. Having seen the incident unfold on camera, they pulled him off me and swiftly kicked him out of the shelter. Although I called the cops and he admitted to the assault, life didn't get easier. The shelter's so-called cult leader, a person of dubious authority, began harassing me for what happened, blaming me for getting the attacker evicted. He incessantly questioned why I didn't fight back and subjected me to continuous verbal harassment. Shelter life can be harsh, a place where misunderstandings quickly escalate to violence and where people take sides without understanding the full story. It's a tough existence, where safety isn't guaranteed and accusations can fly as fast as fists. This violent encounter and the subsequent harassment showed me the harsh reality of shelter life, a place where friends can turn into foes in an instant.